Now, what can I tell you about the Royal Rumble in 15 seconds? What can I tell you? It's real easy. It's not fun to be there. Might be fun to watch. The only reason we're doing it, though, is to make a little money. And, brother, we got to bring it on home.
It's the Royal Rumble, Sherry. 30 men will go in, and only one will come out, the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion. Need I say more? Who, Sherry, is the fairest in the land?
My teddy bear.
And what have I said in the past, you nickel and dime peons, that hasn't come to pass? I said I'd buy that title, and I did. But this time, I'm not going to buy it. I'm going to go out and take it simply because I want it, simply to prove that I am the best. And oh, by the way, Virgil, another thing I said that would come to pass. Where is $1 million? No.
It's the Royal Rumble. It's the WWF Championship on the line. It just means more gold, more trophies, more recognition, more notoriety, longer cars, more women. It means everything for Ric Flair to become the WWF Champion. Then what you gonna do when Ric Flair runs wild on you?
Happy Royal Rumble. Anything goes. Every man for himself. In one night, I can beat up 29 spineless cockroaches and take all the money. So don't you bet against me.
You know, just like usual, Hulkamaniacs, our timing couldn't be better, man. It's impeccable at this point. With The Undertaker and Paul Bearer and Ric Flair and Mr. Perfect flaunting around the WWF like a bunch of wild banshees, what better way to cage them up right in the Royal Rumble? Take care of all the family business on one given day. Well, Don Corleone, Hulk Hogan, brother, is going to find a nice place not only to deposit The Undertaker, but a place to deposit Ric Flair, Mr. Perfect, Paul Bearer, and anybody else in the WWF that tries to stop me from getting the WWF title back. I'm taking a walk on the wild side for the maniacs, the drain of the prayers, the vitamins. I'm going to throw it right in your face and eat you alive in the Rumble.
Royal Rumble right around the corner. You know, a lot of people are saying a lot of things. Shawn Michaels back, hey, best of luck, buddy. But a lot of people are saying that it's Vader time. Vader's in the Rumble. Vader's going to win the Rumble. You know what? You can set your clocks to it, people, because at the Rumble, it's diesel time.
You know, I know your psychology, Jake Roberts. 30 men in that battle royal fighting to survive the Royal Rumble. You're going to be hiding behind 29 of them. You're going to be hiding so this man does not get his hands on you.
Well, I'll be right there. I'll be right there, Jake. I'll be looking for you and for you again and for all you guys in there. And of course, I'll be the last one there, but I'm going to tell you the way I'm going to do it. But lots of people are going in an hospital that night. I promise you that. We're going to win again.
Let the games begin. The Royal Rumble in Tampa, Florida can officially get underway because the Heartbreak Kid, yours truly, has been officially entered. And I got news for you. It doesn't take a brain surgeon to figure out who's going to be the one cat in the ring when it's all said and done. And guess what? The World Wrestling Federation wants to make it tough on me. Wonderful. I'm going to go through all 30 of your superstars, and eventually you're going to have to deal with the man you can't stand. But you're going to have to deal with me anyway. The HB Kid, the winner of the Royal Rumble.
A Royal Rumble involves 30 men. Each man is designated a number. You enter the ring according to your number. New man every 2 minutes. Royal Rumble, my chance to prove to the WWF what the ladies have known all along. As the night goes longer, Rick Rude gets stronger.
Talking about the Royal Rumble, you gotta be talking about the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Last year, Auburn in New York, at the Royal Rumble, I beat 29 of the greatest WWF superstars all in one night. It lasted an hour and 10 minutes. It was the Nature Boy that won it all. So this year, the Royal Rumble, all the big stars of the WWF, and Mr. Perfect, I'll be coming for you. Woo!
Royal Rumble, baby! 1990! You got 30 men coming to the ring, one every 2 minutes, bodies flying everywhere, up, down, out over the ring, through your legs, flying everywhere!
Now, when the dust clears, you don't know who are going to be the last 2 men in the Royal Rumble.
The Royal Rumble, 29 men. That's 29 minds and 29 souls that Papa Shango will possess. Beware, everyone, because after I win,
I will have the shot at the title.
Oh, my sacred vessel, it's not as full as it once was, but after the Royal Rumble, I'll have 29 fresh bodies to put into the fiery crematory.
And after the 28th body has been fired, Hogan, you'll be the 29th. And then even Jack Tunney, yes, there may even be room for you in this urn.
Every 2 minutes, a new man goes in the ring. You could have 30 of the most violent men in all of professional wrestling in there at one time. The Royal Rumble is going to be every man for himself.
What it's called is called playing stack the deck. We've always liked to beat the odds. We are survivors. Man against man against 30. Who cares what the odds are? We're coming out.
Oh! Hey, folks, it's Royal Rumble time. Hacksaw Jim Duggan's kind of match. Because if it moves, you nail it. No friend, all foes out there. I want to tell you folks one thing. I'm not going to guarantee I win the match, but I guarantee I'll give you 110%. Tough guy.
What's your name?
Look at my Yokozuna in Royal Rumble. No one can move my Yokozuna. No one can lift him up off his feet. Yokozuna, 505 pounds, will be the winner in the Royal Rumble. And all 29 opponents will fall out one by one. And Yokozuna is the winner.
This Sunday, as the Normals will have it, represents the Royal Rumble. But as you, the Warriors, know, it represents nothing normal to us, for we live by no normals and no rules. It only represents another challenge for you that feel that queasiness in your stomach. Drop that aside, for the Ultimate Warrior will charge into the Royal Rumble and have no favorites and have no one at top of his list. For all the challenge, the Warrior will fall to the power of the Ultimate Warrior!
I want to make one thing clear. I have repudiated myself from the new generation of the WWF. And everybody knows that I was at a nadir point in my life just a short time ago. But I'm coming out of the recession! I'm fighting back! I'm showing my resilience! And my society is going to reign in the Royal Rumble. And I will once again be your champion.
The Royal Rumble gets closer and closer every single day. And you can just look at the mighty Hercules and see that he's getting stronger every single day. 30 of the world's greatest wrestlers in the ring at one time. Only one will walk out with his hand raised high. And that's going to be me. The mighty Hercules.
Royal Rumble is just 1 week away. My mental and physical preparation are at their peak. 29 other top competitors from the World Wrestling Federation. No friends, only foes. Coming at you from all sides, only one man can emerge victorious. I have nothing on my mind other than being that man and getting my shot at WrestleMania 10 for the championship.
Who descended the Royal Rumble live and in color to American Dream? Let's stop talking about it and let's get down to it. I got my main screen, my brown sugar with me for the Royal Rumble. Come on in here, Sapphire. You know what, that Royal Rumble? We are on television. You see the red light? Oh, yes, we coming for you.
Voice, tell me, who will win the World Wrestling Federation's Royal Rumble? So it has been said, and so shall it be done.
Hunky, Hunky, it's getting closer and closer. The Royal Rumble this Sunday.
It sure is, and I can feel it. I can feel it right here in my guitar string. This Sunday, the Honky Tonk Man will have it all tuned up. Because this Sunday at the Royal Rumble is when the Honky Tonk Man will play at least 29 hits.
It's this Sunday we're going to make history one more time. Last year, we beat all the WWF superstars in one night to win the World Wrestling Federation Championship. And this Sunday, we're going to do it one more time. Why? Because I'm the Nature Boy. And what comes out of this mouth is as good as gold. Put it in the bank. This Sunday, Ric Flair wins the Royal Rumble and goes on to WrestleMania to take the title for the third time. Woo!
Yeah!
25th, this Sunday, is the Royal Rumble, and I am the Macho King. So I guess that royalty realizes that the Royal Rumble will come to the Macho King Randy Savage. Oh, yeah, I'm saying it to everybody, yeah.
Sorry, boys, I am in the Royal Rumble, and it's every man for himself. So Anvil and Backlund, there's no friends, and that suits me just fine.
Royal Rumble just 1 week away, and you can be sure we're gearing up. You know it, Bart, that's 30 guys in the ring all after each other for one thing at WrestleMania, because you face a champion, whoever that might be. And you know, it's every man for himself, partner.
That's right. It might go back to the old days. We used to duke it out in the barn.
It might, when old Mom and Pa used to have to pull us apart. And believe me, they were good ones.
Time does heal everything. Everything but my soul, Rick Martel. That's something that you have to heal. How can you do that? By showing up in the Royal Rumble. You say luck of the draw. You got 14 days to get lucky, my man. 2 weeks before you find out how short that trip to hell can be, brother. DDT, that's how you get there.
Talking about having a good time. Talking about a smile on the face of Mr. Perfect. No, it doesn't look out of place. Because the Royal Rumble is here. An opportunity for Mr. Perfect. A guy who has no problems with anything. Because everything in my life is perfect. And all the great athletes that enter the Royal Rumble, no matter how big and how strong and how powerful and how smart you are, one thing you're not, and that's
the Royal Rumble. I love it because that means every man for themselves, and everybody knows I've been there because I've faced my partner before. Well, there's going to be 28 other guys flying out of the ring, and then I might end up being you, Crush, and me, and I'm going to kick your stinking teeth in.
You know, someone asked me, Sid, why are you so confident? Why do you think you're the man that's going to win the Royal Rumble? Well, it's simple. I've always stood alone. I never needed anyone to stand beside me or behind me. And I'm going to tell you people something. When the smoke clears, I'll be the man standing. Why? Because I am the man who's superior. I am Sid Justice.
This Sunday, the Royal Rumble. And I hope you 28 wrestlers are ready, because my tag team champions are ready. Haku, are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready, Giant?
If I'm ready.
Remember, every man for himself.
Royal Rumble? Yeah. 30 men. 28 others. Or is that 29? Some people say the Undertaker and I don't play by the rules. That we're going in with one mission. One mission only. Walking out with the World Heavyweight Championship belt. Yeah. Maybe we aren't. Trust me. We'll do it.
Oh, Lord, how it's hard to be humble.
When you're perfect in every way.
Well, what are you gonna do about this? The bottom line is, when I walk that long, immortal aisle to the championship, you're all gonna be saying one thing. What caused all this? Woo!
The list is complete. All the participants are in. Vegas odds say that Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, is the odds-on favorite. What else is new?
Retribution, yeah. Vindictive emotion, yeah. I will get revenge on you for what you did to Elizabeth Snake Man. And I'll get my revenge at the Royal Rumble. Cause you crossed that line, and now you must pay. Trust me, yeah.
When you're the best, your work is never done. That other kid and I are tag team champions. We're looking for something else, the Royal Rumble. And you know, when their kid have got this figured out, it's every man for himself. We'll stick together, get rid of everybody else. And when it comes down to you and me, we'll shake hands. And when you turn around, I'll throw you over the top rope.
No, I'm going to throw you over the top.
Oh, we'll see about that. I'm going to win the thing.
Oh, no Undertaker likes an empty funeral parlor. But this Sunday, we'll have 29 fresh bodies, Undertaker.
As the new year comes upon us, I relish the challenge to put 29 new bodies away. Gentlemen, prepare to rest in peace.
Royal Rumble! My, you think that I'm gonna be able to sit up in the booth and talk about it? The WWF title is up for grabs? I'm sorry, folks. All my life I've been a dreamer. That's how I got this far. You gotta dare to dream. You gotta try. If I hadn't tried, I'd still be stuck in the snow. Oh, you kids gotta know that. You gotta give it your best shot. Of course, there are gonna be 29 other guys daring to dream, but one winner.
Warlord, all you have to do is beat 29 other guys up, and the gold is all yours. With my size and power, I will be a great champion.
Yoshinori! Everybody, look at my Yokozuma, 505 pounds. Royal Rumble, 29 opponent. Let me tell you, I, Mr. Fuji, would turn my Yokozuma loose. Loose against all your opponents.
Loose!
29 of you will fly over the ring one by one. And let me tell you,
then
my Yokozuma will be winner.
Loose!
A big Royal Rumble.
Ted! Okay, at ease and listen up. Royal Rumble for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. The ring will be filled with 29 other participants. I, Sergeant Slaughter, will win the World Wrestling Federation Championship because I know how to fight hand to hand. I know what it's like to be in an ambush. I'm winning this one for my country.
Arrogance, new and improved, just like the mouth. And I'm gonna prove it to you and the rest of the world when I win the Royal Rumble and the World Wrestling Federation Championship.
The World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship belt on the line at Royal Rumble. 30 men get a shot at it. Well, you know, Undertaker and I have talked about it. We've both decided that either one of us would be a better champion than any other 28. So we'll get the job done when the time comes. You can count on that. Savage, how's Elizabeth?
It's going to be a night of hits for the Honky Tonk Man at the Royal Rumble. 29 hits, in fact, because every 2 minutes there'll be a new wrestler coming to the ring. And every 2 minutes, a Honky Tonk Man, oh yeah, play a new tune. And when it's all over, as the winner of the Royal Rumble, the Honky Tonk Man promises you one thing. I will sing and I will dance for every one of you.
Oh, brothers and sisters, I hear that the Royal Rumble is coming downtown, and I don't care who is in the ring, I'm going down to the ring and throw them over the top. 30 top stars in the WWF, whoever gets in my way is going out. You are looking at the winner of the Rumble.
Oh, boy, just 2 weeks away, the Royal Rumble. Boy, that thing's turning darkster. We can't wait. Our little buddy, he's going to be right there by my side to make sure nobody gets me from behind. And if I win, I get a shot at that big, beautiful belt at WrestleMania 10.
Royal Rumble? Royal Rumble, are you kidding? I used to do this every Friday and Saturday night in the streets of Harlem, and I did it for free. Can you imagine what I'm going to do for pay, huh? Do these other 30 spineless cockroaches know what they're getting themselves in for? Well, I guarantee you one thing. Bad News Brown, once again, we're going to the wrecking ball.
Bumps and Hulkamaniacs, the battle lines have already been drawn, man. There's going to be no referee in the ring, man. The Hulkamaniacs have given me the green light to go out and hurt somebody. Do whatever I gotta do to get the WWF title back. Well, let me tell you something. In Albany, New York, the Knickerbocker Arena, if you think Hulkster's intense right now, wait till you see me in the Royal Rumble. I don't care about being one of the last 10 to draw the number, Jack Tunney. Give me number one, brother. Let Hulk Hogan take care of business the Maniac way. In one given night, I'll beat up the whole WWF to get my WWF title back. What you gonna do, WWF, when Hulk Hogan and my Maniacs rumble for the title all over you?
We're only 1 week away from the Royal Rumble, and the king is really excited. That's right, the Royal Rumble. Friend against foe, friend against friend. That's what I like about it, because I don't have any friends in the WWF. They're all peasants to me. They'll bow at my feet. I'll win the Rumble, and then I'll face the WWF champion. I can't wait.
Only 1 week till Royal Rumble, boss man. Can you take the pressure? Just think what it's going to be like looking up at me being the World Wrestling Federation champion.
They're calling it the Royal Rumble, but it's just another name for an organized street fight. There's no rules, man. Anything can go. There's no friends when you step inside that ring. That's sorry to say, but that's the way it goes. If it comes down to Tito Santana, Randy Savage, Hulk Hogan, and myself, I'm gonna do what a man's gotta do. But Ted DiBiase, you know I'm looking for you.
The gold is on the line at the Royal Rumble. No friends.
Everybody is an enemy at the Royal Rumble. The British Bulldog is coming for one reason and one reason only, and that's to take the gold.
All the WWF wrestlers in the Royal Rumble are part of your society. They're not good enough to be in my society. And this Royal Rumble, I will reign superior to everyone.
MJ most definitely in the house. Gearing up for the Royal Rumble, one of the big events of the World Wrestling Federation, as the winner gets a shot at the World Wrestling Federation champion in WrestleMania. And WrestleMania means big dollars, and big dollars mean good times for MJ. That's what I'm all about. So at the Rumble, where there are no friends, MJ is coming to make
the Royal Rumble. It's the Royal Rumble!
Everybody knows that the Royal Rumble is IRS's favorite because there's 28 tax cheats in the ring at the same time. That's excluding Mr. DiBiase and myself, of course.
And the prize at the end of this Royal Rumble is a shot at the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, no matter who it happens to be at the time. And should it end up Irwin and myself, the last two in the ring? Well, the best man win. Irwin thinks he's the best. I think I'm the best. But the bottom line is, the money and the title all go to Money Incorporated.
Daring to dream. You got to dare to dream. I heard some of the other wrestlers talking about me in the Royal Rumble for the WWF Championship. They say, oh, that Piper, he's a bad apple. That's B-A-D-D, brother. Bad, yes, but we're not talking wormy. We're talking something you gotta consider, something you know's gonna blindside you. 29 guys, including myself, make 30, that'll do anything they can to become champions.
Royal Rumble, nothing else is better for Ludwig Borga than this event. Every man for themselves. That's how Mr. Borga's been doing all his life. I don't give no mercy, and I don't want more mercy. And you, Tatanka, you don't even have to worry about the Royal Rumble, because when I'm finished with you after our match, you're out.
Royal Rumble, 30 men, serving nothing but hard time, all to become the World Wrestling Federation champion. With the grace of God and the fan support, Big Boss Man, Law, Order, and Justice will be the WWF champion.
Everybody's telling me I better watch out for Savage at the Royal Rumble. Savage, please don't turn your back on me. Because if you do, I'm going to take your head off. I told you you should have finished the job. Me, I'll wait outside your back door, your home, waiting for you to take the trash out. Because you're just that kind of man.
Freak out. Yeah, the Royal Rumble. Am I ready or am I ready? Yeah, I'm ready. And I want everybody else to be ready, too, because there are no friends in the Royal Rumble. 30 of the top World Wrestling Federation superstars, yeah, in the Royal Rumble with the winner, only one winner, being able to go against the WWF champion in Las Vegas at WrestleMania. And that's going to be the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Oh, yeah, it's going to be me. Can you dig it?
Royal Rumble's going to be very interesting. All those wrestlers aren't even know I'm going to be there until it's too late, because what they think is theirs isn't going to be. It's going to be mine, and that's the World Wrestling Federation Championship.
Oh, yes, the Royal Rumble. I just love mass burials.
The winner of the Rumble gets a chance at the most coveted prize in sport. I get 29 new souls.
So the question that's on the minuscule minds of all of you morons out there, who's going to win the Royal Rumble? Hello? Royal Rumble? Of course, royalty, yours truly, Jerry the King Lawler, will win the Rumble.
It's this Sunday night, and the Nature Boy is on go. He's ready to blast off because it's the Royal Rumble. And the winner of the Royal Rumble goes off to WrestleMania to wrestle for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. You know it's my blood. You know it's my life. I've got to win the Royal Rumble this Sunday. Perfect. You or nobody else will get in my way. Ladies and gentlemen, history will repeat itself, and Ric Flair will win the Rumble. Woo!
Oh, Jerry! Cut it loose! The Royal Rumble! 30 of the meanest, the roughest, the toughest, the baddest alive! But that's still LLE!
Hogan!
We're gonna do it! We're gonna do it!
Hercules
style! We're gonna do it!
Heaven!
Bushwhacker style!
Technique!
This Sunday, the Royal Rumble. What a perfect opportunity for me, Mr. Perfect. 30 of the greatest athletes the WWF has to offer, There's only one man who is a winner and who is absolutely perfect. Flair, you won it last year on my advice. If you take my advice this year, you might as well not even show up, because I'm going to win the Royal Rumble and get a shot at WrestleMania at the World Wrestling Federation Championship, or I'm not perfect.
You know something, Hulkamaniacs? As I left Titan Tower on Exit 9, brother, the headquarters of the... to straighten out the last few contractual I's and dotting of the T's for the Royal Rumble. It looks like everybody in there went through a famine, a tragedy, a disaster of nature, man. Everybody from Jack Tunney all the way down to the bellhop, jaws were dragging on the ground. They acted like the had come to an end, that Hulkamania was dead. Well, if you're a bunch of non-believers, man, why don't the little dogs just stay on the porch, brother? Hulk Hogan's wired, brother. I'm over the edge. I got the green light from the littlest hustler I know to go out and bust some people up, man. A friend of mine told me one time, this is a dog-eat-dog world, brother. Well, in the Royal Rumble, I'm going to be gnawing at a lot of people's bones, man. And once I get my hands on The Undertaker and Ric Flair, I'm going to bury them 6 feet under after I... snap, crackle, and pop some bones.
2 years ago, a no-name bodyguard made a name for himself at the Royal Rumble. Well, this year, everybody knows who Big Daddy Cool is. And I believe he's the odds-on favorite. You know, just a matter of time before I get back my gold. It all starts with winning the Royal Rumble.
Hey, I'm gonna be in your neighborhood. It's the Royal Rumble. 29 other guys. I don't care. I'm going to repossess my biggest prize. The World Wrestling Federation Championship.
One week away from the Royal Rumble. Crush, let me give you a warning. You're not going to rain on my parade. No, you're not. Because I'm going to win the Royal Rumble. And I'm going to go on to WrestleMania 10. And I'm going to win the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt for a third time. Yeah, the Macho Man is back. And back better than ever. Yeah. Royal Rumble, get ready. Because the madness has kicked in. And I'm going to win. Oh, yeah.